sweet pet names for beautiful Ukrainian women which will melt her heart. You date with your beautiful Ukrainian women and you can do everything to make her happy. In this video I am going to tell you a little secret how to make her happy by calling her by name, but by special name. Hi guys, my name is Anastasia and welcome to Ukraine Life. Guys, do me a favor, subscribe to our channel simply clicking on the subscribe button lower right under this video, so you will never miss our new live episodes, which we are doing for you every Saturday and Sunday at 10 a.m. Eastern Time. So guys, as you see with our last week video, weather really changed. Yeah, today sun is shining really brightly, it's pretty warm today. It's really golden autumn. Many people walk around the streets with their family, with their friends, just to drink a cup of coffee, to laugh, to chat and to relax. I hope you all recognize your favorite street. It's Soborna Street in Sumy, yeah? Well, really, the sun is so bright today that I can't even see good here. So, as you understand, today we are going to talk about really specific and important topic: sweet pet names for beautiful Ukrainian women. I know, guys, that you all usually call your ladies just by name, yeah? Елена, Наталья, Анастасия or Анастасия, yeah? But I'm going to open you really a big secret. Ukrainian ladies prefer when you call them by tender names, yeah? For example, I think you all meet Любов, Виктория, Наталья, Екатерина. But did you know, if you call her not Екатерина, but Катюша, Катенька, it will make her smile and it will make her to be happy. So, and today I will try to catch some lady and to ask her what is your favorite pet name for her, yeah? And in this way you will recognize, and so make some notes, guys, because it's a really interesting topic today. So let's find some lady, but while we are walking I will continue to explain you why it is so. Well, you know, let's take name Екатерина, okay? Катя. Екатерина, it's so, you know, some specific kind, it's full form of name, yeah? And it's really, it appears you talk to a lady, you know, with some madness or angry, but then you call her Катюша, Катенька, yeah, or just Катя. It already make her happy and it already make her feel that you love her, yeah, because it's really important to show your lady that you love her. Guys, I always talk about this in my YouTube streams. So, and don't forget, yeah, you should talk with your lady about her hobbies, about your lifestyle. So, yeah, always try to talk with ladies. Okay, well, I see some ladies. We will try to ask them this really interesting question.
Угу. Здравствуйте, а можете на вопросы про женские имена ответить? Мы просто снимаем, да, у нас как бы блог. Не...
Okay, as usual, our Ukrainian ladies are too shy. But we will try to find someone else. Also, one important thing, it's not only, you know, tender forms of name, but it's really sweet pet names. For example, you can talk to her like my bunny, my sweetheart, my honey. Yeah, it's also really important. Yes, I know that some ladies don't like such names, but believe me, guys, when she is mad at you and you call her, yeah, my bunny, yeah, my honey, it will melt her heart, believe me. So, yeah, it's strange that nobody wants to answer our questions, but it's okay. I hope you will still watch with this video till the end, because I really believe that this topic is very important. Oh, извините, пожалуйста. Okay, let's continue. As for me, you all know that I'm Anastasia. Yeah. Also, short form of my name is Nastya. If be honest, I don't like when my boyfriend or my best friends call me just Nastya, because I think that it's really like some angry form of my name, Nastya, you know, just. But Nastyushka, Nastenka, or Anastasia, even for me, it's really in some way specific, I think. So, guys, really, if you don't know how to call your lady with tenderness, feel free, put your comments below this video, yeah? Just write name of your lady and we will be happy to write tender form of her name. And we will be happy to give you some advice with sweet pet names for your lady. So, guys, feel free, put your comments below this video. Let's talk about, yeah, so if nobody wants to answer on this topic, let's go forward. I will talk about my mother. So my mother name is Natalia. Yeah, Natalia or Natalie. But like short form of the name is just Natasha. Well, usually my father called her Natalochka, or yeah, Natali, Natalka. So if you really, if your lady mad at you, believe me, just call her by such sweet name and you will see a smile in her face, yeah? So, where are all ladies? It's really strange. Usually we have got many ladies on the streets. Yeah. Okay, I will try to catch two of these ladies. Девочки, ответьте про украинские имена, про женские разговариваем. Okay. I see beautiful girl, so I will try to ask her. Извините, пожалуйста, про украинские женские имена. Скажите, как... Okay. You see, guys, today is not our day, but still we will try and we will do all our best for you guys. By the way, feel free, put your comments below this video if you have any questions, not only about names, yeah, but in general about Ukraine, Ukrainian mentality, Ukrainian ladies. We'll be happy to answer you and to help you. Yeah, so if talk about by the way, tell me if you're interested in such kind of topics, yeah, about names, about tender names. Maybe we should talk more about Ukraine in general, yeah, where to live better, where to buy grocery better. It's really important, so please give feedback to us and also write if you're interested in such topics. Yeah, so also don't forget, yeah, about sweet, tender names. As I said, yeah, it's my bunny, my honey. It's really important to show your lady that, you know, you want her, you need her. Because when you call her just like Natasha, Katya, yeah, it's okay, but you need to show by your words that you want her, yeah? Because if you want your woman, it means that you really love her and that you need her.
Окей. Извините, пожалуйста, ответьте на пару вопросов про украинские женские имена. Как вам больше нравится, когда вас называют? Ну, пожалуйста. О, спасибо. На английском вы разговариваете?
Чуть-чуть.
Отлично. So, what is your name?
Оксана.
Great. Оксана, today we talk about tender names of Ukrainian women. So, how do you like when your boyfriend or your friends call you?
My name, да?
Yeah.
Оксана, Ксения, Ксюша.
Mm-hmm.
Ксюнчик.
Ксюнчик. Guys, make your notes.
That's all.
And what about my bunny, my honey?
Ah, such миленькая.
Right? Yeah.
We have like this animal, барсука, I don't know how to say in English. We call just like this. Not my rabbit, not like my deer. Just барсук, I don't know in English.
I also don't know, but we'll translate later, guys, for you.
Yes, it's just like an animal.
Okay, thank you very much, Oksana. Have a good day. Thank you for your answer.
Bye. Yeah, bye.
You see, great. Finally, we found a really beautiful girl. Hi, what is your name?
Hi, my name is Lisa, and yours?
My name is Anastasia. Nice to meet you, Lisa. Lisa, we are talking about tender names of Ukrainian ladies.
Mm-hmm.
How do you like when your boyfriend or your friends call you?
I like my friends and boyfriend call me by my own name because my name is my most beloved, and I don't like other things.
Mm-hmm. Like bunny, honey.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. It's not mine.
Yeah, and what about Lizanka or just Lisa?
Only my mom can name me Lizanka and another name. Lisa, Lizotto, Elusio, maybe.
Wow.
And that's all.
Wow, great. Thank you very much, Lisa. Have a good day. Thank you.
Goodbye.
Oh, great. Чуть-чуть, это вообще... Okay. But you see, guys, as I told you, we have got different ladies. Some of them like then men call them by sweet pet names, yeah, like bunny, honey, sweetheart. Some of them really don't like, just like Lisa said, yeah, just Lisa, and that's all. Only her mom can call her Lizanka, yeah, so it might happen. So it all depends on your lady. You need to discover her. And to discover her, you need to communicate with her. You need to find this special connection between you and your lady. I always told you, try to make this contact from the first date. Just ask her, it's simple questions, but they are so, so important, about her lifestyle, about her hobbies, about her family. So it's really important point. I see our team tried to make someone answer. Здравствуйте. На английском чуть-чуть. Хорошо. Oh, wow, great. Teacher of English, guys. Great. So what is your name?
Альбина.
Wow, what a great name. Альбина, today we are talking about sweet pet names for beautiful Ukrainian women. So how do you like when your boyfriend or your friends call you?
Let's say something standard, like honey, darling. Also, we have an interesting word like fish, fishy, little fish, something like that. Bunny. Yep, that's it.
And if talk about your name?
Аля, Алечка, аленький цветочек. If translated, it will be like scarlet flower. This is the kind of formation from my name.
Great, thank you very much, Albina. Thank you, have a good day. Thank you. Great, you see? Скажешь, как тебя зовут? Привет.
Скажи, как
Катя.
Катя, your name is Катя. Катя, как тебе нравится, когда тебя называют вот ласково?
Кошечка.
Китти. Yeah? А если по имени, то как?
Катюша.
Катюша, yeah. And what is your name? Как вас зовут?
Даша.
Даша, and ну, такой же вопрос. Как
вам? Дашенька. Дусик.
Дусик, вау, wow, it's so sweet. And вам нравится, когда вас называют там котик, рыбка?
В принципе, да, но лучше, когда ласково по имени.
Вот. As I said, it's all, it may be, but better if a man will call by sweet form of name, like Дашенька, yes, so, but not fish, yeah, kitty, and so stuff like that. Спасибо вам большое.
Да,
спасибо.
Удачи,
да, спасибо. Great!
Невеста.
Невеста. Hi! What is your name?
Alexandra.
Great. Alexandra, today... Английский, да, чуть-чуть?
Ну, немножечко.
Ну, немножечко, хорошо. Это хорошо. Ничего страшного. So today we are talking about sweet names for Ukrainian ladies. How do you like when your future husband call you or your friends?
I call him Evgeny.
And he, you?
My... What? It's Evgeny. It's for me. It's special because not Zhenya. Zhenya. Mm-hmm. It's so strong for me. It's it's. I don't know. Mm-hmm. I like this.
And do you like it's when he called you like Kitty, Bunny,
no,
Honey?
No,
yeah?
No, no.
Only
like
by
it.
Name.
No. They he calls me my full name. I don't know.
Full name, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, Korolenko.
Wow.
Not name, yes.
Great.
Only my
so
full
you
name.
See, guys, yeah, I told you that we have got different, really, ladies. Some of them like sweet pet names, some of them like full form of names. So yeah, it's yeah. Really great. She's gonna be a bride soon, yeah? Girls, can you also answer this the same questions?
Yeah.
Have a good day, ladies. Yes. So it's I think yeah, guys. So I hope you made notes and you like this video. As I said, please feel free put your comments below this video. Write your beautiful Ukrainian woman name, and we will be happy to write her sweet pet name, yeah, and also yeah, write about what topic will be interesting for you. It's really important for me and for all our team. So guys, thank you that you were with me today, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel simply clicking on the subscribe button lower right under this video, and click on notification bell button to not miss our new live episodes, which we are doing for you every Saturday and Sunday at 10 a.m. Eastern time. Thank you guys, and have a good day. Bye.